There was no shortcut necessary. I think the reason I thought maybe a shortcut was good is because it said it was medium difficulty. That's actually easy difficulty to me, I think. No? Don't you guys think? It seemed pretty simple once you actually took the road. So I thought, maybe there's a trick to this and you gotta actually go off-road. Look at that, 96% progress towards the horizon for finale.